Hello, I'm Kathleen Rowling, and I am Iowa's professional chalk artist. Today, Hy-Vee sponsored this chalk mural here in front of the store in order to bring awareness to the End Summer Hunger campaign. Well, it certainly is a challenge to do this by hand because the original logo was created by Hy-Vee's marketing team, which obviously is done through a computer. So doing it by hand with no stencils, it's all freehand, that's quite a challenge. And a lot of it is a lot of practice and experience from just everything I've done as an artist to be able to create large pieces like this.
Hi, I'm Dan Anderson, the store manager here at the West Locust Hy-Vee. So all day today in the heat, we had Kathleen and her team out there, out here painting a mural here on the sidewalk to help bring attention to start stopping summer hunger. There's a large number of kids that only get their meals during the school year. During the summer, they miss out on that. And now that school has been canceled early, there's a lot of kids that are looking for a lot of meals, and there's a lot more people in need right now. So Hy-Vee, as an essential business here in the Midwest and in the community of Davenport, have taken upon ourselves with our partners to hopefully feed a lot more of those kids this summer.
The biggest difference between paint and using chalk would be that it's temporary. As soon as it rains, this guy's gonna be going. So it's a special and unique kind of artwork that really is for a unique moment.
And what does that cloud over there tell you?
It's not looking good. I'm just like, just stay over there, it's fine. So far it's not over the store. As long as it stays there, it's fine.